Spotlight Cosmetics Satin Butter Lips, try natin yan. Meron silang vitamin E, hyaluronic acid, and meron din siyang UV filter. And I checked the ingredients list and meron nga siyang titanium dioxide. Merong total of 8 shades itong satin butter lips na to. Swatch natin lahat. Very satin nga yung feels niya sa lips. Tapos as you can see, it has a semi-matte finish pero still hydrating siya. So this is the shade Confident and it's a bold color. So confident nga talaga. This is the shade Elegant. In person, para siyang peachy nude. Oh my gosh, ang ganda ng color na to. This is the shade I Can and it's a cool toned nude. Ang ganda, oh my gosh. Okay, isa na to sa mga favorites ko. This is the shade Head High. Ang gaganda ng color so far. May pagka-peach din itong color na to. Grabe naman to. It's so nice. This is the shade Girl Boss. If you're looking for a warm toned red, you should try this Girl Boss. This is the shade Power Red. Ito naman, para siyang nagre-remind sa akin ng mga autumn. Pero I prefer this better than the shade Girl Boss. Ooh! Another nude color, this is the shade Fearless. Ito namang nude shade na to, warm tone siya. It's also super nice. It actually reminds me of caramel. Ang ganda ng mga nude shades itong satin butter lips, ha? Ito naman yung shade na Forward. Another autumn shade in the collection. It's a nice warm brown color. So those are all the 8 shades of the Spotlight Cosmetics Satin Butter Lips. Yung dalawang favorite ko, yung shades na I Can tsaka Head High. True to its claim naman na semi-matte finish siya, pero satin smooth yung feeling. And somehow hydrating and moisturizing. At yun yung gusto ko sa kanya kasi kahit na semi-matte yung finish niya, nakaka-nourish pa rin siya ng lips. Also, hindi naman siya ganun kahirap tanggalin. Tissue lang yung ginagamit ko. Pero para completely matanggal siya sa lips ko, ilang swipe yung ginagawa ko using my tissue. So that's actually one sign na medyo long-lasting siya. So itong satin butter lips ng Spotlight Cosmetics, 395 pesos each. I think for its price, okay naman kasi ang ganda naman ng quality niya. Tapos meron pa siyang UV protection. Maganda naman yung mga shades pero merong ibang parang medyo similar sila. Pero okay naman overall. So kung bibili kayo nito, anong shade yung nagustuhan nyo? Ayun lang! Hope this helps!